A cheese that you can whip up out of essentially nothing. All you need to do is just bring some milk to the boil and then add some white vinegar.
From the byproduct of this ricotta, you can also make a broth out of the whey.
This whey isn't as clear as I would like.
To clarify my broth, I put an egg white into the whey and put that on a simmer. So it creates a raft, and then when you strain that off, it leaves a nice, clear broth.
It works!